Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. I'm your host Amy from Wondershare DemoCreator. It's a complete tool for screen recording and video editing. Before we start today's topic, subscribe to our channel and hit that bell icon so you won't miss out on our latest videos. Today we'll be discussing SRT files. If you don't know how to create SRT files and use them for your videos, then this video will be extremely helpful for you, because SRT files can be used to adding subtitles on a video with accuracy and just with a single click. Let's start with understanding what an SRT file is. Part 1. What is an SRT file? Think in your mind that you're watching a movie with subtitles. Those subtitles are often sorted in a file known as an SRT file. SRT stands for subrip text. These files are small and simple text files that contain the subtitles for videos. They are important for adding text to your videos, making them understandable in various languages. SRT files are widely used because they're compatible with many video players and editing software. Let's take a look at what an SRT file actually looks like. Part 2. What does an SRT file look like? When you open an SRT file in a text editor, you'll see it's neatly organized. Each subtitle has three main parts: a sequence number, a time code, and the subtitle text itself. The sequence number is simply a count of the subtitles. The time code is formatted in hours, minutes, seconds, and milliseconds. It tells the video player when to display and hide each subtitle, and then you have the actual text that will be displayed as the subtitle. This simple structure makes SRT files easy to create and edit, even for beginners. So let's show how to create an SRT subtitle for free. For that, we'll be using a free and open source tool, Subtitle Editor. You can use the link in the description below of this video to download this tool. After installing Subtitle Edits, launch the tool. Now click on this video button at the top toolbar and open your video file in Subtitle Edits. After the video file opens, come down here and click on Create. Now click here to insert a new subtitle at this point. Subtitle Edits will automatically give some duration to this subtitle depending upon the audio, but you also can change the duration by moving this corner. Now enter the text you want to use as the subtitle in this box. Similarly, make the subtitles for your complete video. When you're done, make sure the SRT format is selected from here. Now you can click on File and save your SRT file. Wasn't that easy? Now let's show you how to add captions to the video using SRT files. For this, we'll be using DemoCreator Video Editor from Wondershare. Part 3. How to add SRT file in DemoCreator. First, you'll need the latest version of DemoCreator. Don't worry, it's easy to get. Just click on the link in the description of this video and it'll take you straight to the official website where you can download DemoCreator. Once you've installed it on your computer, it's time to launch the software. You'll see this opening interface. From here, select Video Editor option on the DemoCreator. The next step is to add your media files to this video editor. Look for the Library section in DemoCreator and upload all the media files you plan to use. Once your files are in place, it's time to set the stage on the timeline. This timeline is where you'll be syncing your SRT file with your video. Then add the imported files in the timeline below and make all the edits you want first. When it's time to put your subtitle on the video, look for the captions button here. Click on it. Here you'll find an option labeled Local Captions. Select it and this is where you can import your SRT file. Click on this plus icon. When a file browser opens, select your SRT file from the computer and import it. You can see that the SRT file here is in the DemoCreator. Now, drag and drop this file in the timeline. As soon as you do this, the captions from the SRT file will appear on your timeline separately. You'll see that they're perfectly aligned with their respective time codes. If you spot a typing mistake in the subtitles, just click on the caption in the timeline. This will open the right settings panel where you can edit the text. You can correct any spelling errors or even change the wording if you need. There's more. DemoCreator also allows you to customize your subtitles freely. Head over to this style section and you'll find multiple customization options here. You can change the font, size, color, or alignment. You can also change the letter and line spacing if you want. And if you scroll down, you'll find other advanced features like adding a shape or text border to the text. Now click on the subtitle in the preview window. You can change its location and place it wherever you want on your video. The tools in DemoCreator give you the freedom to make sure that your subtitles not only convey the right message, but also look great while doing it. Now you've learned how to put subtitles on a video. Let's give you a bonus tip about the AI dubbing feature on DemoCreator. Part 4, bonus tip, AI voice dubbing feature of DemoCreator. Sometimes you may want to change your voice in the YouTube short. You may also like to add a variety by using two different voices in a single video. That's what you can achieve with the AI voice dubbing feature of DemoCreator. It will create a new voice for you with just your text. Here's how you convert text into speech. Click on the text you want to convert in the timeline. Now look for the voice dubbing button. It's the little head speaking icon. Click on it. Now click on this language. You'll see a drop-down menu where you can select the language of your text. Then choose a voice that suits your content. There, a variety of male and female options are available. Click OK when you've selected both language and voice, and give DemoCreator a moment to transform your text into speech. Once the AI has generated your speech, you can adjust it on the timeline to sync it perfectly with your video. That wraps up our video. We've shown you how to put subtitles on a video with SRT files and how to use the AI dubbing of DemoCreator. Now try out DemoCreator for your next project and make stunning YouTube shorts with minimum effort. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tips and tricks. Thank you for watching and see you next time.